Thank you. These are their Matthew McConaughey.
Yeah.
Let's get a wowza. Was that a wowza I heard there?
Yeah, right at the end.
Yeah, I'm sure it was a wowza.
Dude, I was like, wow.
So Mikhail can't drink any beer that's less than 7% alcohol anymore.
Or I get a headache.
Or I get a headache. 7 is the baseline, though. Like, 15 is probably the max, and then he just switches to, like, actual grain alcohol.
I just start pouring the grain, and there are hops in my mouth. Let it ferment.
Have you heard of people being able... There's a guy that had a medical condition that actually... would eat bread and it would turn into alcohol in his stomach, and he would actually test, he would be drunk. He would just eat food and then would get drunk because the fermentation actually happened in his body.
My God, that's awesome.
I want that. I want that sickness.
Oh
my God, I ate Cheerios again. I'm fucked up. Oh shit.
In a taxi because I ate a whole loaf of bread today. Fucked up.
Oh man, the poppy seed bagel and the grains are fucking me up right now.
LSD on my bagel. Oh yeah. So, there's no guitar players here tonight. I'd like to thank all you guitar players for coming out.
Keep your finger out of my bowling ball holes.
If you like that song, you can find it on our iTunes and CDBaby.com fam jammers.
Really?
I don't know that. No, actually,
I didn't know that.
But it is free on YouTube.
On YouTube, bitch.
All right.
Yawn in major sevens. Oh man, it's been a long day.
Your major sevens are very contagious.
It really is, it's good.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was regular speed. And stuff, so thank you for that. A couple people might have thought there was a difference in normal speed or regular speed, but it was just regular speed, just to clear that up.
Thank you.